I'm here to show you my new pimp hat. It's probably 5 sizes too small, and a woman's hat. I was out shopping with my friends, and I found this, and I had to buy it. See how it's on my hair. I don't know. It takes like 5 minutes to put in the right place, but it was worth the whole $6, I think. But,